Welcome to the world of mathematics. Presented by Mr. Santosh Vishnuwar, MBBS, PGDSM, trained teacher, NCG. Do you know this? A raised to 0 is equal to 1. We have used so many times in the 6th standard or 7th standard. We always use it, but we don't know why the value of a raised to 0 is equal to 1. So let's see. Let's see the proof of it. Let us consider that a is equal to a. As we know that 1 is equal to 1, 2 is equal to 2. Similarly, we have taken that a is equal to a. The next step, a is equal to a into 1. A, the value of a is always remain 1, same when we multiply by the 1, 2. Now, next step is the number which is multiplied to 1, we have shifted to the number on the other side. Therefore, a upon a is equal to 1. Now, a raised to 1 upon a raised to 1 is equal to 1. The number is divided by the same number, so we get the answer 1. What's the next step? The step is a raised to 1 divided by a raised to 1 is equal to 1. Now here the number is divisible by the same number, so there is a rule number 2 which says that any number which are divisible by to each other, so we have to subtract the indices. That is a raised to 1 minus 1, that is equal to 1. Last step is, the answer of the question is a raised to 0 is equal to 1. 1 minus 1, answer we get 0. So what we have to prove, we have proved earlier that a raised to 0 is equal to 1. Thanks for watching.